Biology is the study of life. The word biology is derived from the two Greek words bios and logos. Bios means life and logos meaning is study. In general, biologists study the structure, function, growth, origin, evolution, and distribution of living organisms. Aristotle was known as father of biology. The classification of species was his greatest contribution to the history of biology. Charles Darwin was the first person to recognize the organisms change over time. He believed that organisms adapted through the inheritance of acquired traits. He explained how traits are passed from parents to offspring. Gregor Mendel discovered the basic principles of heredity through experiments with pea plants. Long before the discovery of DNA and genes, he also known as father of genetics. The golden age of the biology at the time of discovery of microscope. Van Leeuwenhoek invented microscope. He is commonly known as father of microbiology. Dear friends, if you want to appreciate my work, please like this video, subscribe my channel, and share to your friends. Thanks for watching.